Joy, I'm going to say, it's Monday, Mike.